The state fire marshal right now is looking into what caused a fire inside a garage in Leetonia. It happened last night on East High Road. Not much of a garage is even left now. Fire officials say the flames also destroyed lawnmowers and a work vehicle. The garage was not attached to the house. No one got hurt.